This should be an outstanding duel between these two goaltenders. Snoqualmie Casino Sportsbook, opening faceoff, Yanni Gord, opposed by Sean Monahan. 8 shots in the game, 6 taken by Winnipeg. No goals. Scheifele, stick handle in. Brendan Dillon, forced by Schwartz, stolen by McCann. Here come the Kraken. Bjorkstrand, Schultz scores! Justin Schultz leaks it through Connor Hellebuck. 11:15 left to go in period one. The Kraken off and running.
In Seattle's defensive zone, end up getting an odd man look here, 4-on-2. Schultz jumping up into the play. Nice feed right onto the tape. Get another look here as McCann kicks it out. Bjorkstrand to Schultz on and off. It ends up beating Hellebuck through the 5-hole. Lights out and continue to give them an opportunity to fight their way back into a playoff spot. And so far, Joey's done his job here today.
Eberle now in the off wing. Cuts. Good play by Pionk recovering. Here come the Jets. Scheifele carries in onside. Connor scores! Kyle Connor! Well placed. A dart. 11:53 left to go in the second period. The game is tied.
A turnover here. Eberle loses the puck. Nemestikov, great gap there by Dumoulin to stop Vlad from moving into the play, but it's Scheifele following it up. You see, stretched out, Nemestikov looks to have stayed onside, and it's Connor coming off the bench there. Great look on that camera angle and fires that one.
40 seconds left in the power play. Josh Morrissey shoots one wide. Connor gets to it. Broken up. Gord springs McCann. Shorthanded. He scores! That's hockey, baby! Jared McCann does it again. Shorthanded goal. Back-to-back nights. And the Kraken have a 2-1 lead.
A one battle along the wall. Yanni Gord sends it to McCann all alone. McCann knows from the red line in. He's by himself. Head up the whole way. Right there, up over the glove side, and doesn't even have to make a move. That's how you know you have a elite NHL shot.
Morgan Barron, he'll dump it in. Daccord out to get it. He'll reverse it. Sandberg sends it deeper. Appleton in front. They score! Adam Lowry! A quick hitter. A late strike. 8.7 seconds left in the second period. We're tied at 2.
Joey goes to the backhand side. Play just gets run back around the wall, and Appleton right away on and off the stick from behind. Knows Lowry is coming right down the middle of the slot. And that's into the back of the net before Joey can really even react on the play. And give him credit.
With Kraken pregame presented by Coors Light at 6:30. Period number 3. Back-to-back nights. Off the stick. Recollected by Connor Hellebuck. A steal by McCann. It deflects. Broken out by Mason Appleton on the off wing. In front. Daccord can't get it. Nino Niederreiter. Wills it home. Daccord reaching back in desperation. Couldn't get it. 18:43 left in this third period. 3-2 Winnipeg.
Net drive here. And Appleton with a nice move cutting to the inside to make this pass through. And there's the first opportunity in the save. Here's a quick move to the inside. And Nino gets that shot off. It ends up bouncing, it looks like, off of the legs of Niederreiter as he goes to the front of the net, up and over the left shoulder of Joey Daccord. So an unfortunate...
They picked him up at the trading deadline from Nashville last season. Mason Appleton, the former Kraken, has 2 assists tonight. Adam Lowry has a 2-point game. He gets the secondary assist on the goal at a 1:17. It's tipped in! Tomas Tatar! It's tuna time! A fling by Matty Beniers and a magic stick from Tatar, and the Kraken tie it.
Needed to get off the Schneid. Hadn't scored for a while. The points have been tough to come by. You saw in the celebration how much that one meant. Great hand-eye. Tatar all alone out in front and just throwing that puck towards the net is Beniers. But I like the fact that Tatar gets to the front of the net, stays in front of the net, takes away the eyes of Hellebuyck.
Andre Burakovsky to the goal line. Jaden Schwartz, they play catch. Burakovsky again. Evans around the clock McCann. Evans rubbed out, blocked by Appleton. He gets back up. Burakovsky with a shot. They score! Hey, hey, what do you say? Andre Burakovsky. It's a power play goal. The Kraken have a 4-3 lead.
Simple play, just getting the puck in, winning a battle, and now you end up firing the puck from up top, and Appleton forced to eat a shot over to Burakovsky, and right through, and Sandberg as he goes down, and Burakovsky's going to take this puck, not a one-timer, head up the whole way, just shoots through, it ends up going, looks like off the glove side of Hellebuyck, and in, deflection on his own, and a timely goal for Burakovsky as well.
Here we go. Larson to the wall. 15 seconds left. Morrissey gets it back from Ehlers. Passes across. Fumbled by Connor. 9 seconds. Pionk. Stopped by the ball. 5 seconds left. To the point. Morrissey. He'll trap it. 2 seconds. A shot. Blocked by Larson. That's Kraken hockey, baby. A 4-3 win in front of Joey Daccord here in Winnipeg.